Shoot. I'm always easier. Let's play. Hey, everybody. We're playing Skylander Imaginaire Part 7. Yeah, after this, we'll make another video, but this time intro. So, you see if it's good or not. Should I fix this? Number 9, I can use one of these, but this is Undead Skylanders.
Yeah, that was a good point. I could use this.
This is only Undead Skylander I have. In my last video, you saw me I upgraded my snake one. Good, more coins for him. Thank you for that. You don't always look good. Look, I'll tell you something, guys, on my video. So, if you get this, you're not able to get this. But here's the point. Buy another one and you get all this done, you get this. Yeah, that's why I bought another one. No, I don't. If I take this piece off. Does this work? Got it. He's gliding right here. Gentlemen and ladies, fasten your seatbelts. Not good. Who has light on the bottom? Ah. Well, I better show you on the recording. You don't guys see it. I'm not restarting level. So, give me a minute, guys, to find something. I see. Yep, it's lights. Feel the fire. You can tell me where I got that hat from, and it's supercharged. You can get people. Solar lights on. Red? Yeah, red lights up. You'll need something part. Well, I'm gonna use my ninja. I know, you can change whatever you want. Like, he's a robot. I can change whatever I want, but I love this one. I'm better. Or Titanium Ninja. Personnel. Yes, I can! But the problem is putting it in right there, so I cannot change it. So, frick. My name is okay. No. Only have and a fire. That always have frost surface, they cannot go live. You can count on fire. How about, okay, you're saying they can light up? Give me the stuff I opened. You say it could light up. I need my water type one. Found it. Wait, look at it. Look at it. All water elements. Got it. Pretty sure it could make water. It's gonna light a lot of bottom. Time's up. So I can use these characters I want. So it says if I want a water type, I'll use Kingpin or Snapshot. Oh shoot, crap. For whatever reason, it's different with the other ones. Well, one imaginary chest, that's sad. hip hop. Got it, go Kog. It's off, so. I used the piggy bank. Let me see what happens if I use a hand. What? Hey, save the money. Save for mine for this guy. Save the money for that guy. Not the other one. Nothing? Nothing, but how are you? Let's see about the train track. Yep. Dang, that's a lot of money. Well, guys, if you want to, well, I'll tell you that in my next video, my recording session. I want to show you guys something after I take this last one. Okay, time to show you what I want to show you. So, let me take out my crocodile one. Crap. See this dude? Okay. His upgrade, that's my favorite one. Okay, you see that? Okay, now you say who's this one? You can say it's the same one. No, it's different. I want to change it color because, well, it's level one. Because this is not finished, I'm going to pick this side. To see what's the difference between it. So that's why I'm not using the repeat ones first. But then to change the color, so, or make a dot. Make it clear that the repeat one. But he wants if you want to. He wants to good. It was them. Oh, maybe somebody playing with them once. So, pick one of your favorite. Okay, move. Let me upgrade this dude a little bit. No, you don't. Venom, poison, increased damage. How about the bottom? Use that one. What? Is this hold X? hold X to jump and smash. Hold X, he said. Got it. But get back to my character. You, Light Ninja. So, what do we have to do then? Talk to Fizzbuzz.
I just heard the vultures stole cake supplies from Flynn. Oh, those guys are the worst. So why not take them out and get our supplies back?
Mm-hmm.
An evil king has set up shop in that town and cut off our access to some cake supplies. Double whammy! I suggest we take swift and immediate action.
Got it.
Bombers and Kelly found something in the dungeon over here. Could be an ingredient, could be a ghost. But you can't wait to find out.
Another one. Common crap.
New tail.
How's that hot, hot man? Come up. So we can go here. Gotta be kidding me, they're better right away. Yeah, don't make me laugh. Wait, what? You go there. You can go there. There, and that's it. That's the easiest thing I've ever heard. Yeah, I told myself, how do you get a bomb? I found full cake, so it's here.
Yeah.
Oh no, Lord have mercy. Ah, we want the king, back kingdom. We found the treasure, so we need to get here. Hurry up, blow it. Oh yeah, if you're a Skylander, if you want to level up, you can do this way. Get more money right here. So how the heck are we gonna get a bomb? This is gonna take us somewhere. Yep. And there's no way we're gonna get a bomb here. Hey! He left! Wait, can I do this while I'm doing it? Wait a minute. Okay, it's coming off, frick. But there's no more bombs. And the thing is right there. So, how did I get a blow a bomb? Huh?
It's
to be released.
Surprise attack.
Engage defeat jerks mode.
Yep, what is it?
New chest. Set bar found.
Yeah.
Give me a crack.
Woo-hoo.
Nothing. Think you're flying.
Sensei, light realm discovered.
If I have a sense of light. Oh, that crappy thing.
Calamity City.
Okay. I'm gonna do like 3 matches. Nope. Oh, dang it. This thing's annoying me. Give me this text. Got at the feet and throw the key.
Skylander, go!
Okay, bombs are here.
Air Skylander's a stronger here.
Okay, Air Skylander, I have one. Only one.
Fucking shot!
Mm-hmm. Wait. You see, his wings are tiny, so I can get that one, or that one. How his blade get bigger? Or do I have it? Because how did I get the blade? Oh, sharp wings, I got it. It's the second one I get more sharper. Let's go. Hey babe, what better idea to do this? Forget about the thing. Destroy the alarm. Got it. Whoa, shoot, this sucks, dude. But what am I supposed to do with this key? I'm gonna destroy everything. Nah. Don't even give me keys. There's one there. How about here? There's zero there, so let's go here then. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Oh, shoot. Well, okay, let's do that, or might not do so. Hmm? Master. So how is this dude? Is he up? Yep, he's up here, finished. You can do that, that, and budgies. Hold to charge powerful.
Oh yeah, one more thing. The Mayor King Super King has a tank. What's up with that?
Don't get me distracted. Got it. I don't know what we need the thing for. They cover us. A lot of damage. Will it take calendar?
Once you defeat Super King, one of us will be king next. Figure out as much of a shot as anyone.
Hey, how did that dude came? Screw that dude. Wait, my face so good. Bingo. Zoom out. Let's move to right here, but I see a lot of people right here. I'm alright. And take. Boom. Oh, Frankie's thing. Do we have to get my coins? So. There's a door here, so. Yep. No! The doors! I thought. I'm still stronger here. Might be something here somewhere. Nothing? Oh, pizza, new one. Hey. How do you. Oh. You move that, you move this here. Okay. I won't explode that. Uh-oh. Got it. Or there's a bell. Can this thing explode here? No, not yet. A battle still? Hey, oh. Battle this. Okay, turn normal. Oh, you can go faster with this. That's it. Wait a minute. Oh, I did that. Got it.
Well, you pretty much defeated my whole army, so let's get some out of here.
That's it?
Oh, and here's some special cans to put atop that giant cake you're making. Give my regards to Chaos.
And we got that. Check. Okay, we have to go there now. Robotic shoulders. Okay, I'll get to my shoulder.
I summoned my throwing stars.
Oh, true, I can see them by light.
You can rebuild me better, stronger, faster.
Robotic arms, I gave them what? Those arms? Wait, what are your arms? What you can get? What can you even get? What about arm? Roll up. Bouncer's arm. I thought they help you something. They don't. Gonna tell you what.
Sweet.
Go for a bar.
on his arm. For this one. Back. What ear am I saying that? Oh. Oh, now let's see the tail robot arm. That's okay. He's a rover. He's a robot. To the battle. Okay, I'm back in.
Thanks for meeting me, Skylander. I selected you to represent me in a trial by combat.
Thanks for meeting me, Skylander. Really, they're Skylanders too. We know they're right. Idiots.
Yes, I am. Anyway, if you can defend my enemy in the arena battle, I don't have to pay the tickets. And we get some important supplies.
Thanks for coming, Skylander. Or you say thanks for coming yourself. Stealth elf. I don't remember I give that hat to her. Okay. Just say that. Imagine if she's stronger. How about that? Fire one. I never use a fire one. Oh, fire one weak. So, when you're Nero, imagine if she's stronger. Do that. How about fire?
You can count on fire.
Who? Butterfly who?
I summon micro stars.
It doesn't matter, it's stronger. That doesn't matter, I'm using. Pause. Just one thing I'm gonna find it. Gear. What the frick? Head up okay. Ears are magnet because he's a robot. Arms, I'll give him new arms, so I'm okay with that. I'll give him back his arm. This arm. But he's a robot, so I have to give him robot arms. He has shiny armor leg, he's shining. Tail plug. Let's see if there's more powerful weapon than this one, than better than 60. Okay. Common, let me see. 5 attack, that'll less 55, I'll lose. Lose. Yeah, defense will be good, but lose. I'm finding something better. More than that. I'll prefer that one for me, but nah. Hmm.
about this one? There, 20. That'll be 55 attacks, so I'll lose 5% off. I'm gonna use flowers. 10 off. No, good. I'll go with that. Headgear. I forgot to give him a turtle hat. Angel hat, fireman hat. Which is better? You know the ninja's tiny. And then luck. I forgot about that, huh? I'm good with the look. Shoulders. This gear is not visible on the measure on class. You don't even see it. I think he's not able to get his shoulders. Yeah. Arm. Let's give him more attack. That minus is I could pick this one. Pick the one. Arm legs. With that speed, 15 armor. Attack at speed, so well, I better get more attack. 12 and 6 attack. Backpack. Oh, I have wings. I could use a battery. A tiny battery. Gold. Okay, back in.
That's mostly. You know, Okay, I don't know if the next round can technically get any more exciting, but if it can...
I need all the money for this dude.
Go ahead. Sleep my bed.
Yeah. I'll give the credit for this dude.
I summon my throwing stars.
Back to him there.
Here lies a town overrun by chickens.
sells over there trying to grill the chickens and save some eggs for a cake. Can you give him a hand?
Yep, I can hear again.
Ah, Skylander, you're just in time. The infamous Captain Clock has set up one of his franchises here. Another place is overrun in its brain every chicken. Now I have an idea that may scare them off. Music. Chickens hate music. Especially crazy angry chickens. So, if you would be so kind as to lead me around while I create as much of it as possible,
got it.
I might just be able to scare off the chickens and force Captain Cluck to relocate. Life, Skylanders, are stronger here.
Life? Okay. I'm gonna use this dude. Have to have three. Food fighter.
All the right ingredients.
That one sucks. Did I upgrade this woman? This one.
Silent but deadly. Catch a glimpse.
Yes, I own this. Really? Good. She's not ready. But this one's ready.
Add to the blitz.
Bushwhack.
Showing signs of growth.
Which one you prefer? Like you get a sword axe and you're ready. You upgrade the sword? Or upgrade him. Oh, good sword.
Stop the
Can it come here from- wait, how the heck we're doing this? Got it! Did I have to go there? Got it. Isn't that kind of hard? One more to go. Let's see if this is a tricky one.
Well done! That first chicken coop is now full, but there are plenty more down the stairs. Follow me.
Oh great, there's more. Chuck, use this dude to upgrade him, then upgrade the stuff.
Sleep, my day.
That's enough. Let's go. Back to the bushfire, if that's what we need to do.
Back to the moon.
Bottom? Oh, Christine Van's brother. Wait, which one is it? There! Here he goes! Bingo! That was easy.
My voice is great, isn't it? This part may require your assistance.
Hey, heard mega chicken. Wait, mega chickens. These chickens are fat. They can't even move. One. Two. Whoa! They do that, huh? I swear they this, Graham. Nope, can't handle this one. There. Close.
We did it, Skylander. We used my gift of song to scare crazy angry chickens off. If there's a better use for music out there, I haven't heard it. Ironically enough, the chickens did leave you some magnificent eggs as a reward. Not sure that's technically wrong, but said eggs will be perfect for the giant egg you're making.
Took in. A little more, we baked the cake, then finished the level, and done.
To the max.
Well, change the character. Still using this.
I summon my throwing stars.
I shut up, you keep saying that at the same time. Oh, wow.
Man, she sure is good.
I just went there.
Flynn says, loser, I can get him and he may know where some cake ingredients are. Don't know if either of those things are true, but worth checking out. Jetpack requests your help on the battleship again. He says it's important, like cake ingredient important.
Going here again. So these are the ones we're going, right? Hint. Okay. Jetpack needs help. We had to go here again. Twice. Or scratch it thrice. Go back out. Did it wrong.
I can fly.
Altitude
increased.
Right there, there's a bomb. See, this is the correct one. L2. Oh wait. Done. Okay, that was the last ingredient.
Oh yeah! We have enough ingredients for the giant fake cake for chaos. And to that I say that I am indeed all fire.
Yes, and now the Skylander just needs to meet up with the Ruptor inside this abandoned amusement park to put it all together.
Interesting place to bake a cake, but hey, whatever works.
And while that's going down, the rest of us will make a call to our favorite bad guy and set the trap. Okay, team, break!
Got it. So, what was the plan? What? What's that part? Don't get it, but they told us to go here.
Abandoned amusement park.
Goals. Oh, we'll do that later. has already gone 1 hour. Magma.
Hey, tell us you got this cake all baked and ready to serve up to chaos.
I would absolutely love to see that, Raptor. But I'll just cake lie to you, old buddy.
Okay, that kick looks so weird.
I'll tell you what happens. We're gonna finish that cake. First, the Skylander here will get rid of the rats. I'm afraid of rats.
But they keep saying Skylander. There's come there's two from Spyro's Adventure. Hello.
So even though this amusement park is no longer in operation, you still need a ticket to get in. Not so much as a ticket, really, but a key, which can only be found in our official park mausoleum over there, which I am also scared of.
Okay.
Yeah, what he said, okay. I finally thought, really, are you scared of rats? Really? There's no rats here. That's gonna scare us?
Be aware that the falling skulls are not part of the park's attractions. We have, no idea how they got here.
They got here because they're dead. There's nothing else. Open the gate. Pause. Earth. Sensei Golden Queen. She is. Can I level up her? Number one, yeah. Number two, I have to pick which one. What the cost? Didn't show me. Okay, ancient history or in my defense. Improve your defense with upgrade the guard turret. Several wooden scraps and hand and action. See, extra guard. Two more of those. More bigger shield. Bigger. This upgrade for the other one. And this upgrade for the square thing. Yeah. Well, I mean, both of them are extra larger then. This is why I need a second one. Because the second one, you can get the second one, but I'm gonna get this one. The top, ancient history. Wait, this is a defense one, so I'm gonna get ancient history. Sunny 170, really? That's funny. So I got a plan for today. This is why you need second ones. I'll talk to my next video. You'll see why. Because I want to talk about my video with my new intro and my outro. Because I already have a computer, Mac Pro, the new one. Well, I'm going to use my iPad recording it if it gets in my MacBook Pro. If it does, I'll show you what it looks like. Thank you about that.
So, the first thing we, or anything, needs to do to get this cake together is remove the big octopus inexplicably blocking our path. Luckily, this place seems to have a switch that does just that. So hit the switch to remove the octopus. Easy, right? And weird.
If I want to take a picture of it, I took a new character that I haven't been in. Undead, have they have him? Grass, no grass. I'm picking you.
Ass to the max.
To be in the picture. This picture, so I'm gonna see, face up. Wait, wait, wait. Right here, I mean when it comes up. Boom, that's a perfect picture. Exit. Psych, give me the money for this dude.
Go ahead. My day.
Thank you for the money. Now, get the... land guy. Earth, I mean. So first it was trap, then cars, now, well, Imaginites, Chris? Yep. Okay, I get this. Okay, I don't get this. Oh, epic fail. One, two. How am I missing that? Oh, first time, yay. So... well, the octopus. Wait.
My enemy shall pay for this insolence.
Found him. Got them. Let me help you. Oh, I forgot you do this game of cold. Oh, thank you, ma'am.
Long live the queen.
I'll go for me. Jump high. Come on.
We have heard your concerns about the dramatic rise in the rat population here in Amusement Land, and want you to know they are indeed valid concerns.
Uh-huh.
New headgear.
What the frick? What am I doing? The water skylanders. Which one? Sensei skylanders are more powerful than the trap team use.
Stay frosty.
And even I got his power part. This is the sensei skylander, you know that, right? Wait. What am I doing here? Like, we just walk. You see that? How is this again?
A chain is only as strong as its weakest stat point.
I chose level 2, I chose level 3. Hold circle. Screw you! Oh my freaking god. Well, we'll be stuck here again. 3 hours left. Oh, good thing I didn't use it yet. I'm scared to use that thing. They use the R2 boost, so now they use it yet. Supposed to be this money. I'll use this guy first to get some loot. Thank you. Story, say okay. I'm gonna go first. Wait. Shots.
Please do not attempt to feed the eels inside our battery blocks. Thank you.
Where do you go? Oh wait, the door is open. I forgot about that. Oh, there's no door. What the heck, where to go? You don't know why I'm doing, like, stuck here. 3 hours later, we don't know what we're doing. Live. Give me the delicious rock first.
Back to the max.
Speaking of sweet, who's ready to frost the cake? We are! Just activate this frosting again, and then I gotta explain a few things. Okay, so this is pretty simple. Blast the cake with frosting by shooting the little sparkling bits.
Oh, great, more of these. Gotta be kidding me. Lie.
I summon my throwing stars.
This is getting long. Lenders.
The problem. We need to move this crane bridge platform into position to keep going. The solution? Defeat the bad guys and hit the switch. Classic Skylanders maneuver.
You suck. Ugh. Go in the portal. Quick shot. What the? What? Okay.
We want you to have a good time at amusement land, which means not
Brick. I got that. Oh wow, mess up block day. Bad block day, really. Got this under control.
Thank you.
I am pleased to announce that Amusementland is now closer to complying with all safety regulations than ever before.
Mm-hmm.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Stay frosty.
Crap. Ah, just leave it.
Welcome to the Winter Wonderland Zone, to be completed at a later date.
So to get to those candles, we're gonna need to climb a mountain in this Winter Wonderland section of the park.
Mm-hmm.
But I should warn you that the public was never allowed in here due to multiple safety code violations. So, good luck.
Oh, crap. Oh, sorry. That was my table. I'm the controller. Turn once, let's go.
Hey, Skylander. I know you've got bigger fish to fry right now, and bigger plans to make. But if you want to clear the old mine before the big assault, let's play some Creation Clash.
Okay, let me see if I can win this one.
Neocortex.
We just use some of them who has it. You're gone.
Got it.
Points. You sure you got me? You seen this dude?
Starcast.
Got both of them.
Bravo! Excellent!
There's no way I'm using that dude. Let's see if I use this one. Crap, use it.
Try tip.
Excellent.
We lost.
Aurora.
Yep, this is hard. If before you acted first.
Starcast.
Don't get it right, kids. All right.
Hit it, boss.
Yes. Barbella. All right.
Mm-hmm. You got me. Are you sure you got me?
Aurora.
Neocortex.
I should use this one. What use this? Do use it. Got him. You guys lost. I win.
Oh, dragon feathers! Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to get so mad there. Congratulations to you, Skylander, and good game.
Oh, what?
Including a
undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Okay, here's see. Let's see if this guy works. Good.
Glory. Sweet my dead.
Oh, great. Keep spamming circle, that's it, I'm doing this guy. What else are here? Nope, cannot upgrade yet. Thank you, friend. Fred, hey you. Let's keep the money because oh crap. Oh Jesus. Again. Oh, Jesus, I'm not gonna finish, right?
Troll.
Uh-huh. Switch a little bit and get this money.
Go ahead.
Snake my day.
Gold there. Rush.
Oh, great. Ah, been caught. Crap. Imaginators are stronger here.
I summon my throwing
what
stars.
What is it, Imaginator?
You can rebuild me better, stronger, faster.
No, Pritz. A ninja?
Quick shot class.
Ah, quick shot.
Never underestimate my power.
come on, man. Bye. Okay. Double. Jump. I don't care to die. There, got him.
Doomlander defeated.
I have to say, Skylander, it's been fun. Wait a minute. Fun? That's not the right word either. It's been horrible! But here's the question for you, hotshot. How are you going to defeat me? Can't get into my fortress. It's protected by an impenetrable force field. Impenetrable! So good luck with that.
Legendary. So we got
new quick shots, secret technique.
Don't have quick shots. We'll have ninja and bow, bow slinger.
New catchphrase.
Never underestimate.
New catchphrase.
My power.
New headgear. New quick shot weapon. Level complete.
One. Oh, that was worst. Each time. No, we finished baking it, dude.
Either way, just use those cool new dragon wings to rendezvous with the rest of the team over here. Good luck, Skylander, and enjoy the final cake assault.
Okay, I may start my video here because I'm not making it 2 hours. So, guys, thanks for watching for my video. See you guys later. I'll make my another video like a little seconds, a little minute. We're going to play a little Fortnite a little bit. And I show how do I record my videos. So see you guys later.